Russia is known to be home to some of the coolest dog breeds in the world. Many of the fastest, strongest, and most ancient dog breeds in the world have come from the depths of Russia. But many of us tend to forget their Russian roots. Welcome to AnimalTube.tv. In this video, we're giving you a roundup of the top 10 shocking Russian dog breeds. Let's begin. Number 10. Russian Svetnaya Belanka. The Russian Svetnaya Belanka are lap dogs with Russian and French genes and were bred for wealthy women as their fashionable companions. They're fun, fashionable, easygoing, and extroverted. Plus, they're hypoallergenic, which makes them the perfect pets for owners who are sensitive to dog allergens. Number 9. Russian Toy Terrier. Originally, the Russian Toy Terrier was only bred exclusively in Russia and almost faced extinction after the fall of the Iron Curtain. They were meant to be a watchdog and rat catcher, as is evident by their small size and huge personalities. This breed is smart and bold, yet affectionate, cheerful, and loyal. It's very tempting to just scoop them up and carry them around all the time. But you need to let them be dogs or you might run into some behavioral problems. Number 8. Eastern European Shepherd. The Eastern European Shepherd was developed in the 1930s to help the Russian police. You can call them the Russian German Shepherds because they were, in fact, modeled after the German Shepherd. The Eastern European Shepherds are hardworking, athletic, intelligent, even-tempered, and very reliant. They need a lot of physical and mental stimulation because they mark very high on the dog IQ tests. So if you're a novice pet owner, you'll have to miss out on this one. Number 7. Karelian Bear Dog. The Karelian Bear Dogs were bred by the Russians to be hunting companions, and it shows in their personalities. This breed of dogs has a very heightened sense of smell, is great with directions, and is naturally aggressive towards other animals, especially male dogs. They're super intelligent. With an experienced owner, they communicate the kind of animal they have caught just by the sound of their bark. In Finland, they're even considered to be a national treasure. Number 6. Central Asian Shepherd. The Central Asian Shepherd is a Russian breed bred to be a property and livestock guardian. They were also used in traditional dogfighting to filter out the dominant breeds. The Central Asian Shepherd was bred without a lot of human interference, so they can get quite primitive and require a lot of obedience training. But once all of that's out of the way, they make for very reliable companions. Number 5. Caucasian Shepherd. The Caucasian Shepherd, aka the Caucasian Ovcharka, was bred in the Caucasus Mountains, hence the namesake. This breed is naturally aggressive. It was bred to be this way so it can guard property and livestock. Although they seem pretty intense and threatening, they're absolute angels in the house. They're loyal, sweet, and affectionate towards children and even other pets. Number 4. Russian Black Terrier. The Russian Black Terrier was developed by the USSR in the 1950s and the fiercest dog to come from Russia. They have a military working dog with powerful bodies that can weigh up to 130 pounds and a waterproof double coat that can withstand the harshest climates. They're not just brawned though, they rank very high on the dog IQ scale, are super hard working, and make for excellent guard dogs. Number 3. Russian Borzoi. The Russian Borzoi, aka the Russian Wolfhound, is world famous for its beautiful gait. They're often compared to greyhounds because of their size, but their size comes with agility. In fact, they make it to the list of the top 5 fastest dog breeds in the world. By nature, they're very obedient and agreeable. Some have even used the word feline to describe them. Training them can get a bit tricky because they're very easily excited by the sight of the smallest animals, so make sure they're on a leash when you're walking them. Number 2. Siberian Husky. Siberian Husky was bred in Russia as sledding and carting dogs and to withstand the harshest winter conditions. Fun fact, in the 1920s, during an Alaskan diphtheria outbreak, the Siberian Huskies saved an entire town from the outbreak because no other commute could make it through harsh winter. The Siberian Husky doesn't make for great watchdogs, though, because they're super friendly and adore just about everyone they meet. Number 1. Samoyed. The Samoyed is one of the most ancient dog breeds in existence and was originally bred by the Siberians as a reindeer herder and a carting dog that could withstand the harsh Siberian weather. The Samoyeds are known for their heart-melting Sammy smile. They're calm and affectionate and loyal, and fun fact, they can sing pretty well. Well, sort of. Their howling and yodeling does have a certain harmony to it. Samoyeds make for great pets, especially if you have children in the house because they're super energetic, very playful, and almost mischievous. That's all, folks. Now, before you close this video or jump onto the next one in the queue, let me give you a challenge, and let's see if you can do that in 5 seconds. Get ready! Your time starts now. Press the like button for this video, followed by the subscribe button, and then the bell button. Let me know in the comments if you managed to do it in 5 seconds. Thanks, and I'll see you all next time. Ta-ta!